Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. It is Manchester United taking on Liverpool.
Well, we started with 32 teams, Derek. Seems like an eternity ago. Now we're down to the best two. I've not played in Champions League final. I surely wish I was playing tonight. Turn the clock back, let me run out there, please.
Yeah, I just told you. They're not allowed to blink. No, they're simply bad blinks. Oh, that's it. They're not allowed to blink. Oh, that's it.
It is the game that the world truly focuses on, the Champions League final. Only two teams left in the quest for European glory. Who's it going to be tonight, Lee?
Well, it's a toss of a coin for me. It's a really big night for everybody. All that hard work leading up to pre-season training, going through your domestic league, playing Champions League on and off, the winter break, all of that culminates in tonight. Very, very big night for everybody concerned, supporters, but most so the players. They have to stay focused, play the game, not the occasion.
And they're underway now in the Champions League final. We're about to find out which team is the best in Europe. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea between the posts. Victor Lindelof plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. And leading the attack today is the hard to contain Cristiano Ronaldo. And in with a real chance. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts alongside Thiago in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. What an opportunity. Ronaldo! And a goal for Manchester United. They've opened the scoring in the Champions League final.
Oh, it's a fantastic moment. Absolutely fantastic.
See ya, yo.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
The opening goal of the game then. It is to be a throw-in. And he's in. There's still danger here. Danger averted for now.
Well, that was goalkeeping at his best, Derek. What a save that was.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Yeah.
Well, tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. So early in this game, and the referee not really hesitating. A yellow card it is, and that could make it difficult for player and official.
Well, it changes the complexion of your game, the way you play your match, especially if you're a defender. You start thinking about the challenges instead of executing them.
A good and fair challenge. Wijnaldum. Oh, in with a chance. Can he finish? Still possibilities. And they could face difficulties here. Options in the middle.
Well, the pressure's mounting, Derek. The goalkeeper preserves the lead, though.
Wijnaldum. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
And the ball's gone. Robertson. Wijnaldum. And back with Robertson. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Donny van de Beek. Well, nothing productive, really. Wijnaldum. Excellent vision. Well, that looked to be quite dangerous, but just a fraction off. Greenwood. The pass could do damage. And a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped?
He's
now
not in the box, so.
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defence. But I have to say, after that, the keeper doesn't cover himself in glory. Near post, left exposed, and he's punished.
This is definitely not Alison, to be honest.
Well, a second goal for them here.
The
cross is on, and a goal here! Accuracy with the header, just what they needed.
Well, away they go again. Liverpool still behind, but they're making this a contest. It's a fine United move in the making.
And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation?
It's only a yellow.
Certainly a tricky call for the referee. He's gone for the yellow card, although there are those who would argue that was the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity. And the free kick off the bar.
Well, he thinks he's...
Wait.
Hit the back of the net, but no, it's the bar.
Okay, come on. I'll be right back, guys. So sorry, I took ages. You got a Christmas tree. That was close. You got a Christmas tree. And he's done Wijnaldum. Got a yellow. I don't know how.
And this is Diogo Jota now.
I don't know how he's got a yellow. That's it.
Encouraging move from Liverpool. A chopping challenge. And the referee has got to have a big think about it.
He didn't get booked. He just took
that will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
And he's lost custody of the ball here. Thiago!
Oh, Thiago, man!
Wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed. Well, as you can see, United haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before. We'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Well, they might be onto something. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Shaqiri. Promising sequence. Well read to win possession back.
It's Maguire.
Mane. Thiago might fancy it. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Ronaldo.
He knocked it over the touchline, so it will be a throw in here.
He's taking it, you know.
Ronaldo. Mane. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, no danger now.
Come on, Danny.
And taken away. Trailing as they are, what will be the thinking in the camp as you see it, Lee?
Well, Liverpool find themselves still very much in...
And he's in! Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper. Across
the byline, a goal kick as a result. Ozan Kabak. Here's Robertson. Wijnaldum. Well, there to intercept. Well, if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be.
What did I do? I didn't start to play FIFA. No, I don't. Alfie's only 25 and saved 29, I mean. You know what I'm speaking.
I'm really closing him down here.
Yeah.
Andrew Robertson.
Yeah.
Showing a real will to win the ball. Real chance.
We got a Christmas tree.
And he takes on the shot. Ooh. And somehow he prevents a goal.
Well, it looked a certain goal, Derek. The agility, the reflex.
Can he finish? And a goal!
Yes, friend,
I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Yes, of course. This is dream, Rudy.
Well, here it is again. Ball into the box from the corner. And the finish. I can't tell you how hard that technique is. It's an absolute cracker.
He jumped. I don't know how the defender does not get that. His leg was up. Like, it could have... He could have saved it. Like, I don't know how when the beat scored that.
Half time in the Champions League final.
I've got some good players, that's why I want to put them on pitch. You know what? Just shift legs on Fina, Bye-bye, Van de Beek, and Salah. What does that do?
Separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins.
We've got M. Salah. Look at how fast M. Salah is. It's definitely...
Mane. That's excellent defending following the cross. And there it is! Still life left in this game! And they have the momentum now!
We've got a Christmas tree.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high five all round to the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Let's go to go outside the back check.
Fabinho.
And we have two. That is my challenge.
It's with Kabak.
Because I want two.
Diogo Jota.
And he's made headway. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? He's in here. It has to be, surely. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And there the attack ends
for
now.
That would have been a brilliant goal. We got a Christmas tree.
Straightforward take.
Fabinho.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. James. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper.
Liverpool might catch up, you never know. We got a Christmas tree.
Regain possession.
How's that for your eyes are staring.
Phillips. Shaqiri. Well read to put an end to that attack. And that'll be offside.
Offside.
It's going to be a double substitution.
You know what, I really want to get a close range for you quick.
Cristiano Ronaldo. He's in with a chance. Long way out. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the...
Ronaldo. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Able to close down the shot. Can he put it in? Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely. Agree with that one.
We got a Christmas tree. I just want to take a free kick from away from here, but it's basically like a lose.
Alexander Arnold.
Where Norwich was coming from.
So 20 minutes to go.
Liverpool.
Can they take advantage?
Liverpool's in big trouble. Maybe.
Mane.
With the match score.
Top class defending. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
No, my challenge won't be good enough. My manager will be mad at me.
Useful looking ball.
At the box, please.
Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Not the best clearance. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Inside the last quarter of an hour.
No, so 40 minutes left.
Ronaldo. Shaqiri. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result.
Let's just do something funny.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. Origi. This could be the equaliser. Oh, can you get your head around this? Just when we thought it might be done and dusted, it's level again.
Well, the fans were starting to think it was over. Not now. Another twist maybe, Derek.
It's going to be United's free kick.
No,
that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
No,
the keeper takes charge and dealing with the free kick.
I just want to do like a close free kick, not an angle that's bad. I'll show you what I mean.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Jordan Shaqiri has it.
Well,
a bad pass it was. Only 5 minutes left for play and tension.
Oh, big chance!
Well, the keeper had to concentrate. And maybe a chance now for Liverpool from this corner. Going short. Played into the centre. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Chances on. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean. And the ball is loose. Plays it back. And it's in! Manchester United forge ahead in the Champions League final with less than 10 minutes to go.
I don't know why I did that.
Well, here's the replay. That pullback cross is so hard to defend against. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power. And the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
I know that you're fast.
Testing times for Liverpool. Can they pass this test? Well, that is how to run at defenders. He's in with a chance. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Jones. Alexander Arnold. Origi.
They're trying their best to keep the ball.
Ronaldo. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in.
Offside.
Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Cristiano Ronaldo. Read it superbly to take. And now the whistle they all wanted to hear. Manchester United have painted the...
I'll show what I want. My free kicks. So I have to come off this. Also, I'm going to do some. But I don't want to be Liverpool. I want to. Nope. I forgot. Oh, yeah. What? Newcastle. Keep on. him to be a 99 rated keeper.
All I the fine is a place that I call paradise.
Wait, oh no.
I look at the signs and I pray. Just lead me away from here. The walls, they fall away. I fall awake. I never want to lose this state of mind. It's mine and I'll never let it go. But tell me at what cost. I'll find a ticket, a ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When's right?
What, he is giant. I think this is a nominated keeper. Ah, he is giant. He can see this. Thank you. I'm gonna dribble over here. On my side. Oh, what a finish! So you can score a goal from outside the box. Like this. Oh, what a stop! What was that? Give me back the ball then. Oh, post! We've not scored any of these yet. We've not scored any because there's giant, we're like. Ah, what a stop. Come on, Ronaldo, quick off before it goes in the corner. How did we not score that? Oh, I saw that save. What was that volley, man? And it's up. We have no chance to get to that ball. I am mad at myself. But, oh! Then I'm not going to be able to save this shot, man. I'm probably never. I'm going to put some skin onto this one. I think that gold is too giant. Anything. I just passed him the goalie. Let's do a new player. I'm gonna pick a random player. I'll just pick Mcella. Why not? Practice arena. We go. I'm telling this fast, god dang it. Right, hello, who are you two? Go on. Ah, that's too high. That's to score in the box now. I'm not sprinting, that's why I didn't fast. Ah, right in the face. This Newcastle's got. Thank you. Oh, what happened? Oh, simple catch. First goal of the day for Mcella. And out of Cristiano. When we do, so I'm gonna do 5 each. Obviously I'll have to go back to Ronaldo. I don't think Ronaldo did our 5. So that's back to Ronaldo. No, I don't want it to be in Mcella. Back to Ronaldo, now count. Then Cristiano Ronaldo is gonna have 5. No place for patience. No need. Practice arena, we go. It's hardly news to you. They're gonna have 10. Then one for Cristiano Ronaldo when it goes in. That's 2 for Cristiano Ronaldo, it doesn't go in. What is the keeper doing? I don't think that should be a keeper, to be honest. He's too dominating. Oh, fuck! penalty, man. Oh, what a stop. This is the 99 rated bit. Right, so let's do... What's that? No, is that five? That's the keeper. Out of the box. Oh, what a finish. That would have been a 99. That is a 99 rated goal. Not a 99 rated save. Alright, that's the 10th Ronaldo. He scored a screamer. And I'll pick a random player. Stop. Daniel James, his penalties are... I'm not doing penalties, sorry guys. Next time I go to the it would be easy. A screamer? I don't think none of these are going to strike so far. Only Ronaldo. That was an easy save. Oh, Daniel James, what a goal. I'm going to go for a fake shot. Alright, so I let him have it. Oh, what a screamer. Daniel James. Daniel James, still Daniel James. I like the practice arena. Right, that's 10. No, I'm gonna swap both of them. Might as well do Man City. Be flaming hot, sick of celebrating all the hair. This year was take a shot. All I get is W's. This winning got me faded off. Speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is. I just be me from I don't need to lie. Easy when it's the peace and keep my peace of mind. Doing Sterling taking his age is 26. Goalkeeper shot. He goes. I got love for everyone, but trusting them's a myth. Live your life upon edge. Try to push you up. I do him. I don't know him. Raheem Sterling. Ooh. I might have one bonus for Raheem Sterling, because I know he's good. Well done, actually a lot of good saves from him right there. That was a good save. Ah, oh, not now. Oh, that goal is good. It's a safe, baby. Just over. going in, mate. I scruffed it, but it still went in. He's the laser beam. You know what I'll do? When he passes to me, and I'm outside the box, another bullet. Oh, that was actually close, boys. That was bullet. Oh, did it go out the park? No. My bad, rookie did not get it out the park. How did it? That was another save. How did I not have a lot of that? That's not true.
I got you.
And yeah.
With a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room. With a look in your eyes that say I want you.
I'm gonna go toilet.
And you make the rise at the sun do. Sun zoom. The best way to subdue. Come true. Do what you want. Who's gonna stop you?
So
I got you. I'm just trying to play the fool.
I'll do one more thing.
Looking like a cola bottle in that body dress. The world's screaming.
Let's play.
No rules, just us. No rules, just us two. No rules, just us. No rules, just us two. I'm a big shot. I do what I want to.
None of it's gone in, but none of it's not saved. So yeah, there's my first one. That's Kylian Mbappe. You think that's funny? Wait till we see his fifth. You think that's funny? I do. This year, just on the front. To someone's bitch. Oh, whoa, that blew my mind away. Oh, the hair's. The hair's a bit quacked. Let's see if we can remember this. That was easy. Let's see if we can select this. Only fit my name, please. Only fit one in. Only fit one in. Only fit one in. Oh, only fit. Only if. Oh. Not 99 rated keeper. Coming for these games. No, I do want to switch games. was Reece James the whole time. Reece James has the ball. Reece James again in the same position. That would have been goal of the season. This isn't much. Got not much in it. What? Roll it. The Martin is tough. Because I think I've only goal of the season for Reece James. Reece James has never been goal of the season. That's save of the season. Not goal of the season. That should have been another save. Football's coming and it's coming. I'll try to do a face review to you guys one day. Stop. Yeah, I don't want it yet. I think my channel came out too early. But I started doing new videos on a new profile earlier, you know what I mean? But I will take a picture and do a new one so I can face review. I might make another channel. The one will be a lot clearer, always see my face. And the other one. Well, this one next one. Goal of the season, no! Oh, goal of the season for sure! Could have thought of a new goal of the season then. It must be a clearance. Not too bad, bad. Loris to James, oh, intercept. That was a big glitch, I think. Loris just got megged. Hello, am I okay now? Wait, I can't do one, it's different. Ah, Pino! It's gonna be then. I'll fake it. I said I'll fake it. save the season for sure. Let's go for a night against Elvis. We're going on this. So, to the Mexico. And I'll make it on legendary. And I'm probably gonna lose, that's why I'm not doing the final. So, go for safe. To legendary. And team management. I've got to put Lionel Messi there. Houston. And switch to the Vanderbilt. We've got to play carefully here. Another team movie is called. This is how I'm starting it off.
Raining cats and dogs in the build-up to this game, and it's still coming down heavily here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Manchester United up against Newcastle United.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face on, get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Lots to attack from the wide areas. How about the cross? But nothing doing in an attacking sense.
This is the best I've done so far.
Played into the centre of the box. Under real pressure defensively. Will they pay the price? Excellent block.
Lovely defending.
Jamal Lascelles. Shelby. Almiron. And a good looking ball. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Bad pass. Well read to ease the pressure. No, not the best challenge. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. So back in action, and it's up to United now to be inventive.
Oh, that is... I told you that.
Willock. Moving into the advanced position. Almiron, it must go in, surely, and it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here. It's going their way, 2-0. Almiron, might be a chance here. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round to the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Saint-Maximin.
This one, De Gea didn't even die.
Fruitful looking attack.
Next one, De Gea had nothing to do. So it would have been their lead.
Takes aim! A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this! Three to the good now! Three goals without reply. Willock. Now Dwight Gale. And he's broken free. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Punching it clear. And did his job defensively.
I'm restarting it.
Hello there. Sad to say, the weather hasn't cooperated today. It's absolutely lashing down here at Old Trafford. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Manchester United up against Newcastle United. Must take the lead here. Can they slot it home?
It is still on legendary.
Brilliant piece of skill. Sir Maximin. It's opening up for them. Must be! Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
Di Maria. Di Maria sliding it through. Now he's got to stay calm.
Well, that would have been my first.
That is how to apply the pressure.
Number 18, Di Maria.
Ronaldo. Well, far from the ideal pass.
I mean, Di Maria, Di Maria.
Well, he's always up the top of the tree when it comes to football players around the world. Cristiano Ronaldo. What do you especially like about his game, Lee?
Well, I like it all. He literally is unplayable. As a defender, I've watched him a lot, try to work out what I'd do against him, and I think I'd just ask for substitution, to be honest with you.
Oh, he's given it. Penalty, and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Penalty given, and yellow card handed out. Every player's dream, only the goalkeeper to beat from the spot, but he's put it wide.
Well, it's a close miss, but it's still a miss.
It's definitely not a losing day if they just missed the penalty.
Willock. Sir Maximin. And he might be through here. And
yeah,
a goal!
You
that
said
is
that.
A very bright start. Perfect way to open. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
My teammates never passed hard enough.
Oh, no stopping him.
We're not going to stop.
A glorious chance. And offside, unfortunately. Went in strongly to win the ball. Lewis. He has top. And in with a real chance. Oh, a stellar piece of defending.
I have to put my team on someone United.
It is to be a throw-in. Hayden. And it's a quality pass. Has eyes for goal. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. The end product just wasn't there. Breaking at pace. Showing teamwork and commitment. Emil Kraft. Teammate available. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. So now a corner. Over it comes. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. It's going their way. 2-0.
Oh, we can't do anything, can we? Yeah, goodness, they're not.
Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Newcastle really controlling possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Greenwood. Di Maria. Can he get one back? What a crucial intervention inside the box.
Gail.
Miguel Almiron. Failed to keep hold of it. He's in here. And a good take under duress there. Well, to be blunt, a mess of a performance up to this point. How can they improve, Lee?
The United coach will be desperately racking his brains on what to do next. Things need...
And he's in. And it goes! Well...
I'm not streaming it. Oh.